Well, coming up on this week's show, it is checking everything out for your home to make those improvements that you wanted to do. And, of course, spring being right around the corner, whether you want to store something or do a major overhaul of your home, maybe not to this extent, but I'll tell you right now, we've got the people that can handle it. I'm Mike Kilburn, and along with Renee Warner, we're looking at how you can improve your home and our Home and Garden show.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, ignition, liftoff.
Project of this scale, but Hamilton Contractors can certainly handle any projects that you may have. We had an opportunity to talk to Brian Hamilton, and he told us more about what services they provide and what they're doing here with this project. Let's talk a little bit about what Hamilton Contractors do.
Okay, Hamilton Contractors is a different type of remodeling and building company. We not only go into your home or your business or even a place of worship to talk to you about your project, but we also educate you on the items that you have out there to do your project.
So we are in St. Mary's Church, and obviously it doesn't look like a typical Sunday in here. So tell us what's going on here.
Okay, we were hired here about a year and a half ago to shore up the building. They had some truss failure on the building. And so we came in, we shored up the building. We were hired for the other parts of the phase of the project to help them facilitate the rest of the construction. Right now we have Cornacosing in here doing some steel work, putting some steel beams in to hold the whole entire structure up. But we also helped them with their fundraising. So they have a lot of money they need to raise to keep this project moving. So anything that people can help, just go onto their website. And
How would they be able to donate?
They can go on to their website at stmarysgvcampaign.org. And there's a spot to hit there and donate, and they can check out the rest of the project and what's going on with it.
Does Hamilton Contractors use recycled stuff in rebuilds?
We do. We actually are one of the first contractors in Columbus to offer shipping containers as an alternate building product. Doesn't mean it's going to be cheaper. It's just an alternative building product. And we're actually going to be talking at the Home and Garden Show on Saturday at 5 p.m. On stage at inside the Bricker building. And we're going to talk about how the recycling works with remodeling and building and how different products are out there that you might not know of to do your home construction.
Well, Hamilton Contractors is certainly associated with quality. Where can we find you?
You can also give us a call at 614-586-8995, or you can check us out on the web at hamiltongrp-ohio.com.
Well, spring is right around the corner, and that's a perfect time to have your home or business professionally cleaned. Made to Mop is the place to call. We spoke with Arlene about the services they offer, as well as their excellent service ratings. You know, I am so happy to be saying it's almost spring, and we're going to talk about spring cleaning, and Made to Mop is a place to call.
That's right. Even though it may not look like spring yet, we're going to have spring real soon, and spring cleaning is just one of those things. When it happens, everybody's like, open the windows, let the air in, and let's get this house cleaned.
Tell us about some of the things that you do for a spring cleaning as well as everyday cleaning.
Okay, well, spring cleaning is one of those where you get down and dirty, you get in the corners, you do things that you don't do daily, weekly, or monthly. Like you said, open the windows, maybe clean your windows, your baseboards, ceiling fans, clean out the cabinets, maybe inside your refrigerator, inside your oven.
Now, you guys go everywhere in town, not just certain areas. So you really spread yourselves out.
That's right. We do all of Franklin County, Obetz, Plain City, all the way up to Delaware.
Tell us about your reputation, because you're up there with the Better Business Bureau and Angie's List and all of that.
Yes, ma'am. We've been around for, I think, 27 years. We just had our 27-year anniversary. And so in that time, the BBB has us for A-plus rating, Home Advisor does, and also Angie's List. So those are things we're really proud of.
What do you think sets you apart from other cleaning services?
I think we have great customer service. But above and beyond that, I think it's because we're a full-service spectrum type of cleaning. Not only do the general cleaning, the regular house cleaning, but we do move-ins and move-outs, construction cleans, office, OSU campus cleanings. So we make sure that we do everything. Estate sales. So it's one of those things that everybody needs eventually.
You know, this would make a wonderful gift for somebody.
I agree. Especially with, like you said, spring cleaning coming. But after spring, we've got Mother's Day. So if you have a wife, a daughter, somebody, or your mom, it's a great gift. So give us a call so we can give you a gift certificate.
Well, how can we find out more about Made to Mop so we can give you guys a call and have you out?
Wonderful. Well, the phone number is 614-764-6900. You can get more information on our website at madetomop.net.
Fantastic. Thank you again for coming out and seeing me again.
Well, you want your lawn to look like a golf course, just absolutely lush and beautiful? Well, Spira Green, who is locally owned and nationally supported, can do that for you. I talked to Jeff and learned more. Tell us a little bit about the services that Spira Green does.
Well, the name of the company is Spira Green Lawn Care, and we do anything and everything to keep your lawn weed-free and green. We have a combination program of natural and synthetic products. So anything that you need to have done to your property, we do that to keep it weed-free and green from spring to fall. From fertilization, weed control, crabgrass control, aeration seeding, mosquito control, perimeter pest control, fungicides, anything you need.
So if you want a lawn that looks like a golf course, you're the guys to call.
Absolutely. You give us a call and we'll make it look like that for you.
Fantastic. Well, how long have you been in business and what are some unique things about the company?
This Experian Lawn Care has been in business since 2017, January 1, we opened the doors. However, just in this facility alone, we have over 100 years of experience in the green industry. So some of us got together and thought that there was a better way to perform lawn care services, and we got together and then opened Experian Green.
We're starting to see the temperatures warm a little bit. Are there some things that people need to do and need to know?
Oh, Mike, absolutely. So first of all, give us a call before you do anything to your lawn. And the things that we do to the lawns right off the bat here coming up in March, really in a couple of weeks, the fertilization, let's wake the lawn up, okay? Let's bring it out of winter dormancy. Let's wake it up. Let's put a pre-emergent barrier on the lawn to prevent crabgrass from emerging. And then we'll also spray the weeds. So we're going to keep the weeds out. We're going to prevent crabgrass from popping up a little bit later in the season. We're going to feed it and give it the nutrients that it needs to get lush, nice, and thick and green and come out of that winter dormancy.
Yeah. Now, do you give recommendations about watering the lawn? I mean, obviously, we've seen summers that they've been in a drought, and we've seen summers that they just flood you out. So what's the advice?
Well, so look, each and every time we visit your property, our technicians are trained and certified. And what they do is they leave very detailed recommendations with your invoice that we leave on your door of exactly what needs to be done to the property. So we address any problem that we see anytime that we're out on the lawn.
Well, Jeff, give us some contact information, how we can find you. I understand you're going to be at the Home and Garden Show.
Absolutely. We'll have our booth set up at the Home and Garden Show, and we'll be there for the full 10 days. The best way to really give us to get a hold of us would be to the number that's on the screen and also at experigreen.com directly to our website.
When it comes to home furnishings, Ethan Allen has a style for everyone's taste. We spoke with Sharon about their new Passport collection, as well as how they can help you design your own space. You are an award-winning designer here at Ethan Allen, so who better to talk about the Ethan Allen experience than you? Tell us about the Ethan Allen experience.
Well, there are a myriad approaches to purchasing furniture today, from brick-and-mortar stores to chains and online, but a personal visit to Ethan Allen is unlike anything else. When you walk through our design center, we have room settings arranged that represent dining, bedroom, nurseries even, office. It's meant to inspire, showcase all that we can do for you, and it really gives inspiration that a web page or a warehouse setting just simply can't do.
Tell us what's new at Ethan Allen this year.
We've launched a new line that we have called Passport. It has accessories and home furnishings that represent a global influence with exotic textures, vintage motifs, and just gives a well-traveled sensibility to the home. It's a fun collection, also full of vibrant colors. And one of my favorite pieces is the Ming display cabinet. It can have artwork, plants, photographs, books, clean lines, antique drawer pulls, and it crosses over into any style. It's a fun piece.
For those of us who don't really have the eye, you guys offer design services. Tell us about that.
Well, we love beautiful homes here, and we want to help you create that for yourself. So whether you're looking for the perfect pair of bedroom lamps, artwork, or an entire home, you are paired with a designer that you work exclusively one-on-one with to create whatever vision that you have in your heart. And we ask a lot of questions. We offer complimentary design service from home visits to floor plans, and it's all for you and to help you create the beautiful home that you've always wanted to live in.
Tell us how we can find out more about Ethan Allen.
Our website is ethanallen.com. And also, if you'd like to see any of my current projects and reviews, I am on house.com as well as Instagram.
Wonderful. Thanks again for having us out. I always love coming here. It's so beautiful.
Thank you very much. Great to see you.
You know, when you think about heating and air conditioning, you should think about Fire and Ice. This company really does things right. We had an opportunity to talk to Cynthia Hudson and Joshua Rodriguez, and they told us all about their new facility and their philosophy for doing business. This company has really grown by leaps and bounds, and it's got a great reputation. Give us a little bit of insight as to how it started.
Well, we got started 14 years ago. Scott Merritt started the company, and as you said, we have grown by leaps and bounds, and we're very proud of that.
The company philosophy, what do you think has caused this company to do so well?
Well, the one thing we're very proud of, and we run our whole company by, are our mission and value statement. And the two key words in those statements are fair and honest. And that is something we go out of our way to be with our customers.
You know, in today's world, you want to trust that technician coming to your house that's going to take care of a problem. And like I said, it's so key to know that who you're talking to is dependable, and you guys have that reputation.
Absolutely. I mean, you can't just have anybody come in your house. That's why we are background checked. We're licensed and bonded. You need to have that confidence if somebody's coming into your home to take care of one of the most expensive pieces of equipment in your home.
Well, Joshua, we found out from Cynthia what some of the things are that makes Fire and Ice such a leader in the industry. From your perspective, what do you think separates you from other HVAC companies?
Well, we do have the largest training facility in this area.
And of course, training is so key for technicians to know what they're doing. And this is something you really see at many companies, right?
That's correct. So out of 192 heating and cooling companies in the area, we are one of three with a training facility. Yeah.
What kinds of things do you teach the employees in this training facility?
Well, we do service. We do install. We have equipment that is very high-end. And we also have entry-level equipment. So every piece that we would be able to offer and install in a home, we can train. Install and service.
Well, you know, I noticed everyone here is uniformed and has IDs.
Yeah, that's because we want to make sure that our customers feel comfortable and they feel safe with who's coming to their home. So before the technicians arrive, they know the name. So there's a photo ID. We do background checks. We do drug testing. And that's to make sure that everything, that the customer feels safe and comfortable.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. Let's talk a little bit about your new facility here, because this is pretty nice. Talk about some of the features of it.
Well, 17,000 square feet. All our trucks get pulled in at night. So we also have the largest training facility in Central Ohio.
Well, Cynthia, give us some contact information for people who need Fire and Ice Heating and Cooling.
Yes, sir. You can contact us on indoortemp.com or at 614-842-2100.
If you're getting ready to design a new kitchen or bathroom, when it comes to your countertops, Honkis Marble and Granite is the first place you want to start. Megan told us about their Cambria Quartz line and why it's so popular with their customers. Tell us a little bit about why quartz has become so popular.
Quartz is becoming more and more popular due to the trends, as well as its maintenance-free nature. It is non-porous, doesn't have to be sealed. It's also very durable to scratches and stains.
us a little bit about the Cambria line.
Cambria Quartz is a American-made, family-owned business. It is our preferred line here at Concus Marble and Granite of quartz. It is installed at all of the suites at the Schottenstein Center, as well as Nationwide Arena. You may have also seen the logo around at those games going around the center or at a youth sports event, because we do partner with them to also sponsor youth sports teams.
Let's talk about some of the trends going on in marble and granite and quartz. What are we seeing out there?
So the grays and the whites are still extremely popular. Everybody loves that clean marble look that we're seeing in the magazines. But I would have to say that the trends seem to be going a little bit bolder this year. A lot more movement. People are starting to steer towards colored cabinetry, color in their countertops, blues, teals, all types of things.
What's the difference between granite and quartz?
So granite and quartz are both natural stone products, with quartz being an engineered stone product. So it is comprised 93% quartz and 7% of resins and binders that make the slab. Both products are fabricated the same and installed the same, but quartz is going to be a non-porous, maintenance-free product. I'm holding here a piece of pure white quartz, which is a big asset of Cambria Quartz. They only start with the purest, whitest quartz, which gives them the best color and the deepest clarity.
How can we find out more about Concus Marble and Granite and come out here and visit your showroom?
Certainly. So a great place to start, of course, where everybody likes to start, is on the internet. Visit our website, kmgohio.com, and then come on in, stop by. We're open during the week as well as Saturdays from 9 to noon.
Well, if you really like the unique, I think this next segment is really going to show you something that's incredible. It's called Created Hardwood. We had an opportunity to talk to Phil Hicks. He told us more about how this whole process works and how it got started. So tell us a little bit about Created Hardwood and what you guys do.
Sure. Yeah, so Created Hardwood, it's interesting. Started off as a hobby about 2 years ago. My dad is retired from the wood business. He was in it for about 25 years in the 70s, from the mid-90s. And he partnered up with some Amish buddies and decided to start messing around with these slabs. And one thing turned into another. And next thing you know, we're making a full run for this with all responsibly sourced wood and creating all these beautiful pieces of furniture and tables and countertops that you see here at the show.
So what's the process for this? They cut down trees, cut them into slabs? Is that how this works?
Yeah, it's pretty complex. So all the trees we get, all the wood is responsibly sourced, which means these trees are already coming down. So if it's from a roadway being widened, fire lanes, plus there's lots of oil business going on in Northeast Ohio, these trees are already being taken down. So what we do is we go in and we'll scoop up these trees, slab them, dry them, turn them into what you see here, and there's a really good story behind each one, because it's pretty much honoring each tree, because each tree and each slab is completely unique.
Well, Phil, how long does it take to create one of these pieces?
It takes quite a while, and that's the part that gets us anxious sometimes, because when we slab a tree, the drying time alone can take a year or even more. So we'll slab these awesome pieces, and we'll be looking at it saying, hey, is it ready to be worked on yet? Because the moisture level has to be a certain percentage before it's safe to work on. So it can take a year and a half, even 2 years sometimes, from when the tree is up to what you see here.
One of our other clients that are on the show is Concus Marble, and you have a relationship with them. Tell us a little bit about that.
We do. So we wanted to find a countertop dealer in Columbus that we thought was one of the best ones, the ones that would represent our products the best. And Concus is who we chose, and we're going to be doing everything that you see here can also be done as countertops, bar tops, floating shelves, kitchen islands. So they're going to be the ones that are going to be installing those for us. So we're really excited about that.
We're going to leave it there. Give us some contact information, how we can learn more about Created Wood.
CreatedHardwood.com. We have a wonderful website, and our contact number is 330-447-1780. That's my number. I'd be glad to take any calls or questions.
Capital Lighting is a leader in the lighting industry. With the largest showroom in Central Ohio, you're sure to find the perfect fixture for your home. Mike told us more about what sets them apart, as well as some of the lighting trends you can look forward to in 2018. There are so many products here to choose from. It's amazing. Tell us about your product line.
Yeah, a bit overwhelming, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. So, and we get that from time to time. So one of the things about Capital Lighting that's of value is we do offer a huge selection. We're Central Ohio's largest fixture wholesale distributor, and as such, we have the ability to bring in products from all over the country, all over the world, quite frankly.
Now, you're a member of the American Lighting Association. Yep. How does that benefit your customers?
Absolutely. Really, training and education. I mean, we're at the front end of the lighting industry and what's happening with LED technology, with smart solutions, home integration, all the buzzwords that you hear about. What we really like, though, is we've got over 20 associates on staff that are ALA credentialed. What that means and translates value to our customer is they're knowledgeable about the product, they're knowledgeable about the technology, but also the aesthetics, which is key for our customers.
You guys have a huge product launch for 2018. Tell us about some of the new things that we're going to see in lighting.
Absolutely. What we're really excited about, Renee, is we're launching two things. One is smart solutions. And what that really means is, when we hear about this Apple, Google, right, the home integration, home automation, speaking into a device and being able to dim your lights or turn on your furnace, those types of things, we want to bring that to the consumer all in, turnkey. So our big focus this year is not only to provide that product and that service, but do the installation, provide the warning behind it, and really be a one-stop shop for our customers. The second big thing that we're working on is really providing design in-home consultation. So, as I mentioned previously, we've got a lot of expertise here at Capital Lighting. We want to take that into the home for our consumers, help with not only the functionality of the room or their whole home, but also the aesthetics. It's so critical, the environment, matching the lights with that environment.
Well, how do we find out more information about Capital Lighting?
Absolutely. So you can either call us, 614-841-1200, or you can visit us online either on Facebook via Capital Lighting or capitallightinginc.com.
Well, if you have a yard, you need JD Equipment. They are Ohio's largest John Deere dealer, plus they have a full line of accessories, service, and parts for John Deere tractors and other lines. And not only that, but some great innovations from John Deere this year. We talked to Rick DeYoung about what you're going to find at JD Equipment. For our viewing audience, how big is JD Equipment?
Well, JD Equipment right now has got 8 stores in Central Ohio. We are the largest dealer, John Deere dealer, in Ohio.
You know, it seems like you can't drive anywhere you don't see a JD Equipment store. It's pretty amazing. Let's talk a little bit about the brands that you carry here.
Well, we carry John Deere, which most people know, and then we also carry the Skag and Hustler lines of Zero Turns, which are two of the better names in the industry right now.
Yeah. You know, one of the things I hear people say is, yeah, boy, I'd love to have a John Deere, but it's just too expensive. Not really true, is it?
It's really not. I mean, whether you're looking for a nice entry-level lawn tractor around $1,400, $1,600, or a zero turn even as low as $2,499, John Deere's got that. They got that. They got $5,000 machines, $10,000. But really, wherever your price point or need is, John Deere can fit that need, as well as Hustler and Skag, for that matter.
Because we are coming up into spring, and of course that means, better get things maintenance. So how do you guys handle that?
Yeah, we have a full winter service program, and now is the time to call us on that. You don't want to wait till late March, early April, when that grass is starting to grow. Give us a call now. We've got a full service team that can get your machine ready to go for spring.
Yeah. Let's talk about some of the new enhancements that John Deere has. There was something that you were talking about that spreads mulch?
Yeah, it's a mulch control. So if you like to mulch your grass instead of throwing it out the side, John Deere's got a feature where we install a lever and a mulch kit, and you just slide that lever back and forth, and you can go from mulching if you're on your flower beds to a side discharge if you're out in the middle of your grass or yard or whatever you got. Another really cool thing is on their entry level, what we call our E100 series, on a couple of the models now, they've got an oil system for the engine where instead of having to drain your oil, all you need to do is change the oil filter. You can do that by yourself in about a minute, and you're ready to go for the next year.
Well, give us some contact information, Rick, how we can find you.
Well, you can call us here at the store, 614-475-0707, or go online, jdequipment.com. You can get us on Facebook, do a quick search, easy to get a hold of us.
Well, Zippy Shell is a unique storage concept that we actually stopped by the Home and Garden Show and learn more about from Dave Rothman, and there's some great show specials for you as well. You know, this is a pretty neat concept for moving in storage. Kind of give our viewers an overview of what you do.
Yeah, Zippy Shell is a mobile storage and moving company. As you can see from the graphics behind us, we use a 20-foot trailer called a shell. Inside that shell is a 15-foot container, and we use that for our storage and our moving.
And so people fill that container and take it to a storage facility, correct?
Right, so we're all about providing options. So again, depending on the project, we'll either use this zippy shell type storage or we'll use the pod style container, which is the typical on-site container that you'll leave at your location. Customers can load them, these containers themselves, or we can arrange for professional loaders to help load them to make it more efficient and more cost effective for them.
So then do you do local moving, David?
Yeah, we do not only local moving, but we also do interstate moving. So anybody moving from here to California. One of the biggest benefits of Zippy Shell is, quite honestly, the interstate moving. It generally works out to about 20 to 40% cheaper than using the traditional long-haul mover.
Well, you guys just recently received some honors. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so Columbus Dispatch has their 2017 CBUS Top Picks. We were nominated and awarded that award in the storage and moving category.
Well, what about show specials? I know with the Home and Garden Show, and you were talking about working with some of the restoration people, some deals, right?
Yeah, so as long as you mention during your reservation that you saw us at the show, we will give you 10% off our already discounted prices for storage up 1 to 3 months.
Sounds fantastic. Well, give us some contact information and where we can find you here at the Home and Garden Show.
Yes, the contact number is 614-915-0801 or zippyshellcolumbus.com.
Well, you know, with the winter months coming on, everybody's worried about how those energy bills are going to spike up. One way you can keep them under control is to insulate. USA Insulation is the source to get that taken care of. We learned more from Jake. He told us about how this process works and how much it can save you. I can't think of anything more important than making sure that house is insulated and bringing those energy costs down. Give us some stats about what this can mean to you to get your house insulated.
Making sure that your house is insulated properly, very, very important for not only comfort, but also energy efficiency, and it can save you a ton on peace of mind just knowing that your house is really sealed up, and you could save upwards of 25 to 35% on your utility bills, and that's conservative.
How bad is my house going to get tore up to get it insulated? So tell us a little bit about that process.
Yeah, the process for us is easy. Vinyl siding, aluminum siding, we can pop it right off. You'll never know that we were even there. As far as brick, very minimal. We go right through the mortar joint, no invasive brick cutting. So we're in, we're out, you'll barely know that we were there.
How long does it take to do a house? I mean, obviously they're all different sizes and I realize that, but what are you talking?
Well, I mean, really it's a one day deal. We're in and out, we're out in one day. It's a very, very safe product. So you can be home when we're doing the process, but generally it's about only a 4 to 7 hour job. We encourage that you're there. So it's actually kind of even cool to see and watch how the foam goes in the walls, and very easy to work around pipes and things like that. If you ever need to do renovations, very easy to cut it out, do whatever you got to do, whether it's rewiring, if you have to do pipes and then pop the foam back in.
I know that Uncle Sam did away with the tax credit a few years ago, but you guys are making up for that, right?
Yeah, we're making up for that. So what we have to kind of alleviate that is that we have a $500 manufacturer's tax credit that from the manufacturer that we're actually going to match here at USA. So that's $1,000 that we are going to put forth for this up until December 31st.
Yeah. Well, saving all that on your energy bill, a tax credit or equivalent of, I don't know why anybody wouldn't want to do this. Jake, give us some contact information.
Yeah, you can give us a call at 614-529-2440, or you can reach us at usainsulation.net.